Hello students. So for the first part it is mentioned that the reaction occurs as in an energetically favorable direction.